need mana.
Thank you.
possible.
What a misguided monster.
The taste of vengeance is bittersweet, but I find it to my liking. In addition to my undying gratitude, I have spoken on your behalf with the rest of the townspeople. The merchants have agreed to show their gratitude by offering their wares and services at lower rates. Oh, Jaren wants to see you too. You'll find him in front of the palace.
Trained as a paladin of Zakharum in the Eastern Koras Temple many years ago.
How do I know I can trust you, You may be as shifty as that pack rat Elzix who runs the inn. But if you need a potion, though, I suppose I can make you one. For a price, of course.
The lost Herodric scroll! What a fortunate turn of events! As the last living Herodrim, I alone have knowledge of its meaning. Now, to read the Herodric runes it bears. The Herodric mages, after binding Bale within Tal Rasha, magically sealed off his burial chamber from the mortal realm. Those same mages also crafted fearsome Herodric staves, and imbued them with the special power to open the chamber's hidden door. After nearly losing one to the thievery of a rogue sorcerer, they divided all the Herodric staves into two parts, wooden shaft and metal headpiece, hiding them separately to safeguard them. The Herodrim foresaw our current plight and designed the hiding places to reveal themselves to worthy heroes like you. Collect both parts of a Herodric staff and unite them using a Herodric cube. Then you may enter Tal Rasha's burial chamber.
Thank you.
put that to good use. Good use.
Ah!
while and listen.
Hello.
Thank you.
Have quite a treasure there in that Horadric cube. According to Horadric lore, the cube can restore a Horadric staff. To do it, use the cube as you would a scroll. When the cube opens, place both pieces of the staff into it and use the cube's transmute power. You'll be pleased to know that the cube has other alchemical uses as well. 6 gems plus 1 sword transmute into a socketed longsword. You may also transmute 2 quivers of crossbow bolts into 1 quiver of arrows, while 2 quivers of arrows yield 1 quiver of bolts. I must leave it to you to discover other formulae.
Greetings.
Mm-hmm.